Hi everyone, I'm currently updating to iOS 14 on iPhone SE. If you have any questions, just hit me up in the comment, I will answer.